Billie Eilish is being body shamed once again after people said she was unrecognizable in new paparazzi photos that surfaced. She's never been shy about vocalizing her distaste for body shaming, and luckily her fans haven't either, and they are coming to her defense. I honestly hate that I have to cover a body shaming story, but today on Beyond the Screen, we are getting real and we are gonna talk about it because it is something that should be talked about. I'm your host for this one, I'm Joss Bodard. Make sure you guys subscribe and ring the bell to never miss another one of our videos. You can also check out more of our videos by clicking the playlist right up here, and come find us on social media. Our links are down below. There has always been discussion about Billie's style and choice of clothing. A lot of people have questioned and judged her for choosing to wear baggy clothes all the time. They've shamed her for wearing clothes that are too big for her, but on the few occasions that she has shown any kind of skin, they have shamed her for showing it. She really just can't win in any situation. She has talked about it in the past and even released a visual piece about body shaming in which she said, "Some people hate what I wear, some people praise it, some people use it to shame others, some people use it to shame me. If I wear what is comfortable, I am not a woman. If I shed the layers, I'm a slut. Though you've never seen my body, you still judge it and judge me for it." And she's absolutely right. People just constantly judge her, which might be the reason why she does stick to baggy, comfortable clothes. In a world as judgmental as ours, and with her platform, I would probably be scared to show my body to people. But earlier this week, she decided to ditch the baggy clothes and walk around LA wearing jogger shorts and a beige tank top, showing more skin than anyone is used to, but a lot less skin than other celebrities show. But leave it up to the internet to start body shaming her over these paparazzi photos, saying that her body looks like a mid-30s wine mom. Thankfully, her fans were there to call out the haters and defend her. They started saying that we need to praise normal bodies and that social media has taught men that bodies like Billie's are fat and not normal. Even YouTuber Jessie Page came to her defense and went on a rant saying, "Billie Eilish is beautiful. Please do not body shame her or anyone for that matter. Body shaming is not news or gossip. It's harmful and unacceptable." Billie herself has remained quiet on the subject, probably because this is not the first time and there's really no point in voicing her opinion because people are just gonna say what they want. The only thing she has said about it is she shared an Instagram reel to her story of a woman talking about normalizing body shapes. This was just yesterday, so we can assume she shared it as a response to all the critics, but fans are still wondering if she's going to speak on it or not. Personally, I wouldn't even give the haters a reaction, because that is probably what they want from Billie. Regardless, body shaming is so wrong no matter who it is towards, and there's absolutely nothing wrong with Billie's body. All right guys, that is all I have. Let me know your thoughts and feelings down in the comments. Can we please start normalizing normal bodies? That's all I gotta say. And leave a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Give a like for Billie because she's an absolute babe, okay? She's beautiful. I wish I looked like her when I was 18. Also, come find us on social media and subscribe if you haven't already. I was your host, Joss. I will see you next time.